door.
Let's go.
Okay, go ahead.
Pushed
him
a little.
Yeah, it pushes for a little bit together. Ron is just taking the level a bit off the wall, and then I just try to push him in. And behind this, several levels of felt plus irrigation system.
Next.
And eventually, the roots will develop in these two levels of felt if we give it water and nutrients. And then after a couple of months, it will be nicely covered over the whole wall. And the water amount that you give is basically just only a liter per square meter or square meter and a half a day. So it depends on the weather and the wind and the climate, of course, in North Ireland. But we can all organize that by sensors in our wall. And then also, you know, they give us the information, is it wet, is it needed more water, is it dry enough? So that's what we basically try to do from Holland.
And how many plants would you reckon are in the wall?
Altogether, when it's totally finished, we reckon around about 6,500 plants. And about the 600 and 700 creepers on the other side of the wall. And the creepers basically exist from a clematis, lonicera, ivies. And yeah, this is of course a big selection of Hedera ilex, geraniums, ulex gallis, Heather needlepoints.
Typical Irish.
And this, yeah, we also try to bring a bit of an Irish accent in the wall, because this is a typical Irish plant. Alcamel mollis is an Irish plant as well. And this is basically all our plant scheme and plant structure. It's a little bit soily, but so this is actually what we are all coming from eventually. We try to bring back the Irish landscape on this Skynet project. This geranium, because when they finish the flowering, the leaves turn out nicely a bit of bronze orange color. It's a nice accent in the autumn.
Yeah.
So it's a choice for this variety, basically, yeah.